We do have some sad breaking news from the rock world this morning. A family spokesperson for former Smash Mouth frontman Steve Harwell says he passed away this morning at his home in Idaho. Just this weekend, news broke that he was in hospice care. Harwell struggled with health problems over the last decade and was forced to step away from the band in 2021. Harwell was born in Santa Clara and co-founded Smash Mouth in San Jose in 1994. He was only 56 years old.